These two men are facing charges in connection with a drag race that killed another driver Thursday afternoon. Kevin Hart and Charles Mitz, ages 19 and 20, have been arraigned on charges of reckless driving causing death. The two were racing their pickups on Owosso Street in Owosso when they broadsided an oncoming car. The 55-year-old man in the car was killed instantly. One suspect fled the scene but was later caught by police.